what do you think is the best and worst thing about match play?
The best thing is that, you know, no matter how you play, you can always win a game. You can not be on your best form and still, you know, win a match. But the worst thing maybe, you can win the stroke play and someone can come 64th and then you can lose, you know. It's just one of those games.
Do you find yourself playing more aggressively when you get to the match play portion of the tournament?
You know, I had a game plan at the start of the week and I try to stick to it, you know, when I can, but sometimes when you're in a situation, you have to start attacking towards the end and you have to change your game plan.
What are some of the details of that game plan?
Just to keep it simple, really. You know, it's a tight course, a lot of trouble, and pars are a good score as well. You know, I try and keep it solid and fairway green and try and put some pressure on the opponent.
Walker Cup, of course, just around the corner. How do you feel your preparation level is at this point?
Good. You know, playing out in America and you have the best course you could possibly play and it's tough, and I think that's what, you know, if I do get selected, a Walker Cup would be like. So I'm happy with my preparation.